is a stove inside in the kitchen, but unfortunately for us, it's not working. So we were sent off with a van with the outdoor cooking appliances. We left the camp spot to go and buy some dog food and buy some milk to give the puppy and the emaciated dogs that have been hanging out with us all night. And then we drove back to find them and to give them the food. And we drove slightly off the main track and boom, stuck in deep sand. So we've spent, I don't know, there's a call.
Call's coming in.
Hello? Hello? Do you speak English? Ara. Niet, mala mala. Mala mala. I'm assuming that is the person that's coming to rescue us. So there's a big communication problem there. I will text him this location. So basically we got stuck in the sand. I contacted Anne from the travelling den to see if she could help us find someone to tow us out, because after trying ourselves for like a couple of hours to dig out.
Not a couple of hours.
An hour?
It was about an hour of like digging out, putting down sticks and stones and trying to get out ourselves.
And we were just sinking deeper.
We were just making it worse and worse at the end, so we called for help.
So now we will wait for somebody to come and hopefully
wait for someone
out.
To come to our generally unknown location.
And, well, I tried to provide the exact location and apparently don't understand those digits. And it was more of a, we are on this road opposite a gas station.
The 112 emergency service guys came to our rescue, pulled us out in about 30 seconds or something like that. They just tied the rope on. We weren't able to film it, unfortunately. They said no, which is fair enough. But anyway, the van is out and we can now move on.
And we still didn't even find the puppy that we came back to.
Yeah,
try and,
I know.
Like,
I mean, that puppy was obviously okay because it could then get up and walk away somewhere and we couldn't find it. But yeah. Anyway, Mtirala. Time to go to Mtirala.
Thank you. way to start this hike. We're going to head up to a waterfall in Mtirala National Park. I'm not really sure how long it is, maybe like an hour or something to hike? I guess we'll find out, but we definitely need to get the smidge out of the bag because there are mosquitoes everywhere. Del, can you do that for me?
I can, yes.
Pool, and we've come back and the douche techno has stopped from the local restaurant, so I think we're basically just going to stay here. It's in our right spot. It's already quite late. Was it nearly 7 or something?
Something like that.
Yeah, so we'll just stay here. We have a shower and a toilet in this camper van, but we're a week in and we haven't actually used either yet. This is the first time I've even been in this room, but I'm feeling a bit minging after that hike. Pretty sweaty, so I'm going to attempt to have a shower. See how it goes. It'll be cold, but I'm thinking the water will have heated up in the tank with the sun all day. If you hear screaming, you'll know it's quite cold. Mm-mm. That is some fresh air. Cheers.
I had my half.
Do you like coconut?
I do like coconut.
Yeah, you're bounty.
Just about attacked me with that coconut biscuit.
How exactly are we going to drink this coffee?
You're going to reach up and get those cups.
I burned my mouth like yesterday.
I think the water's cooled down quite a bit. Let me check it. It's almost perfect.
Mmm. Oh, yeah. Cheers.
Central.
over in a storm in 1985 and created a natural bridge across the stream. How nice is that?
Suspense is killing me.
Yeah, maybe.
Here.
Yeah.
Here. Right here. Stop!
Thank you.
our first stop is FanFan, which has been recommended to us by a couple of different people, the guys at Karma Hostel and our friend Emily. And so far the food is delicious. Good shout. Then we'll have a little look around.